Well, it's Thursday, June 10th, 2009. Tomorrow night is the seventh game of the Stanley Cup. This year we have last year's defending champ, Detroit Red Wings, the older, more veteran team that's been here before, against Sidney Crosby and Malkin and Staal and the rest of the young Pittsburgh Penguins in the seventh game. As a Canadian, as a boy, as a man that hasn't grown up yet, always put ourselves in that situation. Here we are, we're coming down the ice. It's the seventh game of the Stanley Cup. It's all tied up in the dying seconds of the third period, or even better yet, overtime. And it's Mike Moon, he's got the puck, he shoots, he scores! The Pittsburgh Penguins have won the Stanley Cup. All to the heroics of Mike Moon and his magic hockey stick cam. Oh, it's going to be great. It's been some of the best playoffs that we've had in years. It's absolutely been wonderful weeks of hockey every other night. And not just crappy hockey games. We're talking quality games in and out. Just absolutely wonderful. And here we are right down to the final. They play 82 regular season games. They have four rounds of playoff hockey. And it's down to the two teams, Detroit Red Wings and Pittsburgh Penguins, in the seventh game to decide the 2008-2009 hockey champion. And it's on tomorrow night, Friday night, June 11th. Oh, it's going to be good. Have yourselves a great day. He shoots, he scores! Mike Boone has won the Stanley Cup! Bedlam in the streets. Women are crying. Husbands are cheering. Woo! Yeah, scores!